Well, I think the next step is the one that the states have stepped into gradually, as we do all things, in order to avoid a shock effect. It is in everybody's interest to conserve early, leave that water in Lake Mead with no one's name on it. It's not a savings account for any particular municipal provider or for any agricultural provider, but it is there to preserve the system from crashing. The level of statesmanship that's going to be needed is extraordinary.